don't know why you should invite me down to your office. I thought right away maybe somebody's going to sue me for damages yet.
No, Mr. Philstein. Your Aunt Rosa, who recently died in America, has left you her entire fortune of £100,000.
£100,000? Aunt Rosie, you was named after her. She was a lovely woman. She had a few freckles, but she was rich enough to cover each freckle with a £5 note. Her teeth were beautiful. Both of them. It's a good thing they was opposite each other. She had central eating, Rosie. But I didn't know she had so much money.
She felt, however, that you should receive this money only if you were in need of it.
Well, of course I'm in need of it. Who wouldn't be in need of £100,000? Look at the interest that I lose on that capital that I haven't got yet.
She therefore makes it a condition that you should receive this money, providing you have no income and no capital over £50. The will be read in 30 days' time. And if your condition is then, as I have described it, you will receive the money. Otherwise, the fortune goes to charity.
What about that money that we got from Jaime?
Well, ask him.
Does that mean that I got 30 days to get rid of... You know, I got the...
Your present financial position does not interest me. It is what you have in 30 days' time that matters.
Well... We gotta think that over, Rosie. Is that all, Mr. Lawyer?
That's all, Mr. Philstein.
Thank you very much.